term of the year, however, City Hall spent spent 93 weeks in top 10 to 1971. In 1974, it was, I'm going to say 2014. seems so long ago, doesn't it? But not tonight. Seems like it was yesterday. Oh, look, it's a costume change for me, right now, ladies and gentlemen. It doesn't take long. It was going to be a kill, but that took too long. But the reason why I put this jacket on is to camouflage my roller gear. Because right now we're going to do two songs from my new album. I don't know if anyone in the audience has heard it, but anyone has it yet? One person, you're lucky you. By some amazing coincidence, this album is on sale in this establishment tonight. I don't know how that happened. It's just amazing. So we're going to play you a couple of songs that I started to write in 1974 and 76, retrospectively. You might like it, you might not, but if you want to listen to any more of it, you can go onto iTunes and listen to lots of free playlists. So here's the first one, in August 1974, it's called Beautiful.